Now, this is a very important diagram because this is how the computation you will understand. This diagram represents the general model of an ANN, which is inspired by a biological neuron. And this is called as a perceptron. So a single layer neural network is called a perceptron. It gives you a single output. So here you see, we have X1, X2, XN. These are various inputs. And these are called the independent variables to the network. And each of this will be multiplied by these weights, or remember, synapses. So the weights are represented by W1, W2, Wn. Weight shows the strength of a particular node. Now we have a bias, this B value. A bias value allows you to shift the activation function up or down. Now in the simplest case, these products are summed, that is X1 into W1 plus X2 into W2 plus likewise and finally Xn into Wn. So we call them as sigma Wi Xi. And then we'll pass it through an activation function, and this activation function will give you the result. But now it becomes very important to understand, because we are going to take an example, what are actually the weights, their significance, bias, its significance, and activation function, because these three are important for any neural network.